Ilya DeJour?
I can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs.
Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Ryze's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
Thanks. Great job. You'll make good use of this.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Set in the city, traveling would be easier.
Check for the marked cars. They can save your life.
You got it? Great. Here's the key I promised you. It's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor? I need you to bring me something from the shop. You're going there anyway, right?
What is it?
It's a... Don't laugh, okay? It's a Ray McCall action figure. I know it sounds silly, but it means a lot to my son.
Thank you.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Hey, I saw your notice on the bulletin board.
You're a runner. Excellent. That idiot Dawood sat on my glasses in the canteen and I'm blind as a bat. How can I help Alfie if I can't see anything? I've got a backup pair at my place. It's not far away. It's, you know, I can't get there myself.
You need anything else while I'm there?
Oh my god, you'll do this for me? Thank you. Oh, and one more thing. See, we're going to start a vegetable garden on the roof, you know, so we can maybe not starve to death. But nobody here really knows how to do it. On my birthday, I got a book on gardening. I never read it. It's growing vegetables for dum-dums or something like that. It should be on a bookcase, but, you know, you might have to look around for it.
Come here. Got a special deal for you.
Rye sees every.
Ah!
Banana recipes. Wet Dream, the first romance novel for plumbers, good God. On a bookcase, he said, okay. Defeat, a couch potatoes guide to vegetable guy. That's the one. Big Butt Bonanza. Nice. Big Book of Death Metal. DVD player user manual. Simple tricks to get the chicks. Diet. good over 40. Do it yourself, a horse head mask, very 2013.
Ah! waiting. It's gonna get dark soon. If you think you're not gonna make it back to the tower, find the closest safe house. And don't dawdle. Until dawn. Good night, and good luck.
Attention, everyone. This is Brecken. If anyone sees Dawood, get him back to the tower ASAP. He's got a gun. I repeat, he's got a gun. He winged a guard on his way out.
Oh, no.
Get off me!
People are counting on you to help them out.
You've got my glasses and the book? Ah, that's great. Good Lord, my glasses are filthy. What have you been doing with them? No, never mind. It doesn't matter. Here, let me give you something for your trouble.
What the hell happened? I heard the shots.
I knew he was going to snap. How'd he get the gun? Just glad he didn't kill anyone.
What happened? Where's the wood?
He has gone. And he has taken my boy.
Okay, can you tell me what happened?
He has wanted to leave for weeks, but I thought it was too dangerous. We have been fighting about it. Then he took a gun and took all of our money and kidnapped Sammy. He took my son.
Do you know where he's going?
He said he found a way out, but I don't know what it... means? He would not tell me. Ya Allah! How could he do this? How did he get a gun?
I'm sorry, Salma. I got it for him. He said he would use it to get both of you out.
La la la. La la la, Dawood does not want me. He has not wanted me for a long time. Now he has what he wants.
I'll get your son back, Salma. I don't know how, but I will. Dawood! Answer me, you son of a bitch! Answer me!
Shout, Crane! No need to follow me either. It's pointless. Please, tell Salma I'm sorry. I had no choice. Sammy's gonna be safe, I swear.
Wait, don't... Dawood! Dawood! Where are you? Shit.
How are you doing?
I can't say I'm surprised that Ryze went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he'd better hand over the drugs.
To be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
we live through it.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Forget about the drops and talk with Rice.
Up.
Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks, and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out. Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
Ugh. You Jafar?
Oh, I understand all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off!
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay, okay. Jesus. You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened... break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect a tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
I'm running errands for Rice. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of answers in. As much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.